That's what I said.
With the world's most famous grandma. Not really, but we're not going to tell her any different. But anyways, it's Mammy.
Yeah.
Say hi.
Hi. Oh.
The chicken nuggets and you know, face off with them. They're still in there preparing. I would too. They're gonna need as much help as they can get. Now you may notice this chair sitting here beside of me. That is actually for my cousin Daryl. Yeah, come on over. He was actually born with a potato as a heart, and ever since then he's just been annihilating chicken nuggets ever since. So I brought him along to be our coach today. How you feeling about it, Daryl? Awesome. We don't care. Now on to the chicken nuggets. But before we start truly eating, let's go ahead and say a prayer. Dear God, thank you for these chicken nuggets. There's a lot of them. I would like to apologize in advance for trying to eat more than I ever could. And yes, I do understand. There are a lot of kids in Africa who would love to have these. Let's be honest. Hashtag Jesus. FedEx doesn't ship to the Saharan Desert. Amen. All right. All right, guys, here's what's happening. I'm back in the room right now. I got this subpar looking sub sandwich. I'll give you a little rating real quick. I get a solid 2 out of 10. Not happy with it, a little stale, the cheese, not powerful enough. But that's not what's important. What's
Well, can't say I expected to see you here, but that's where the video ended. I didn't catch no more fish. I don't know why. It doesn't make any sense to me, but I didn't catch any more fish.
Smoked chicken. Ain't nothing around. It's smoked.
What in the world was that? I thought this was a hospital, not a military base. They've broken the stronghold. I repeat, the left wing has been infiltrated. Goodness, son. Where's my pocket pistol when I need it?
Ow! What was that for?
That's it.
Skip, big boy.
Mess with me. Mess with KG, get the Crocs. And your cousin. Let's go kill a deer.
I'm not good at woodworking. Adam did have 1 year of carpentry, but then again, Adam's not here. It's just me. And I've had 0 years of carpentry. But I did build a birdhouse once, and it broke, but still built it.
Using.
It doesn't matter. Probably not going to catch a fish anyhow. Let's just say if I bring it to market, I think I'd sell out in a couple days.
I tell you what I'm going to do. I'm actually going to send a picture of this to Flair. And, well, you never know. They may release it as a Guggen bait next year. I'll tell you, man, I'll sell them the design. $25,000 and they can have it. Plus 75% royalties on every bait sold, but that's just the business aspect.
What's up, buddy?
I don't know you, and you don't know me. We're going to name you Thomas, okay? You look like a Thomas. Let's just make a little agreement. I won't try to eat you, and you won't try to eat me. If I catch a fish, I'll give it to you, brother. But if you try to eat me, so help me, I will shove this Mitchell rod right down your throat so far you don't want to know where it comes out, brother. Also, if you really want it, I'll give you a pack of KG yeet worms. Besides that, I don't know anything about your species, but you are a beautiful-looking iguana. Thank you. Now, if Thomas tries to pull a fast one on me and come grab me by my calf, we are going to have problems, son. There will be no hesitation in pulling out the old pink KG pocket knife. I've watched swamp people. I know where your weak point is. Size is a quarter, right behind the head. Try it, Thomas. See what happens, buddy. What the heck, dude? Where is there fish just jumping out in the middle? What the heck is going on? Can y'all see that? Like Asian carp or something jumping out in the middle. I bet Thomas's sister's in there just wreaking havoc on them. I'd do the same if I was in her position. Thomas, so help me. If you try to turn on me, I will end this friendship right now. You don't even know what I've eaten before, and I will not hesitate to eat an iguana.
I mean, when you really think about it, we kind of got a lot in common. I mean, you like the taste of chicken. I like the taste of chicken. You have a boy name. I have a boy name. Some would argue that, but it can be used for a boy. My name's Kendall, by the way. I forgot to introduce myself. Yep, not trying to brag or anything, but I got 1.1 million subs. Somebody's getting jealous, leaving the conversation.
That's right, Thomas. Anytime, just come on back. Anytime, we'll have a good chat.
The closer I can get, the better. But if you try to
lunge at me,
I will kill you.
Howdy, see you, brother.